We'll bring a little sunshine now to your morning by talking with Fantasy Fest King candidate Stephen Sunday, also known as Sunshine. This is actually his third run for the title, so he's hoping three times are a charm. Stephen's major goals are to raise awareness for HIV and AIDS, and of course, raise as much money as possible for AIDS help. Sunshine, thank you for being here with me today.
And Gina, thank you for having me.
Well, it is a pleasure having you here, and this is your third time, so obviously you already knew what you were getting yourself into.
Exactly. You know, maybe third time is a charm, and I'm very proud and humbled to again run a third, the third time.
Great. Now, Sunshine, I know that AIDS and HIV awareness is so important to you, and one of those reasons is because you have firsthand lost over 40 friends to AIDS and HIV.
Yes, the majority of them I lost from in the years that I was living in Dallas and also transferring from Chicago to West Palm, and that was very difficult to have. Growing up in Texas in the 80s was kind of rough, and coming out in Texas was a little difficult, but when I did come out, it was during the time when Rock Hudson was coming out with his about AIDS and everything with Doris Day and Elizabeth Taylor, which really set the forefront of what to come.
So it was during that time that you started also getting active in raising awareness.
Absolutely. In the Dallas community back then, I did get active. I had fundraisers there. I did a lot of quilts there for some people I knew, some people I did not know. My partner and I, we just back then was very active back there in Dallas, Texas.
Great. Stephen, what else are some of your goals for the campaign?
I really don't want to really focus all my attention on my 40 friends and on my mother, who was an AIDS activist herself. But what's important is to put focus and the light on the people who has this disease right now, because things are changing, as you know, with the health care and Obamacare and agencies getting cut and state agencies cutting funds and grants and matching grants. This is where it is important to me to make sure that we continue to do the fight for the living. And things are changing because the clients are living longer. It's more about, are the kidneys functioning? Is the heart functioning? They're going into senior citizens' life, and so that's very important to go out there and fight the fight for that. And I feel like that's what my 40 friends and my mother would want me to do.
I think it's wonderful that you're running again, and I really give all the candidates a round of applause for the amount of time that they spend into it. It's incredible.
It's amazing how much time a candidate will spend, especially if you're running a third time. I usually go to bed about maybe by 1 and get up by 6 and go to work and, put things together for that day and ready to go by 3 or 4 with an event. And once you're done with an event, you let it go and you go to your next event.
Right. It doesn't stop.
It does not stop.
Well, that's a good thing, though. You can handle it. You can do it. Yeah. And speaking of it not stopping, tell us about some of your upcoming events.
October the 2nd, I have a Sunset at the Latitudes cocktail party, which is going to be very nice. And then I have the Around the Trip in Key West on a trolley to different restaurants, which is Mango's, Antonio's, Square One, and Benahanda, and we have Lanny Nash, who is an upcoming star from Nashville, Tennessee, going to be smoking tuna, and I'm so excited about my October events. I think they're going to be a knockout.
Oh, good. Well, I look forward to attending some of them. And
Absolutely.
Our viewers, they're open, all the events are open to the public, so our viewers can go out and attend. And of course, the number one thing, donate money, because all the money goes to AIDS help.
Absolutely.
Stephen, I had fun talking with you. I wish you the best of luck in the rest of your campaign. And if you want any more information on Stephen, just check out the information that you see on the bottom of the screen. I'm going to take a quick break right now. There's more to come this morning.